The time that you wore high heels on the show, you sort of kicked and it flew off. But you were very good in those high heels, weren't you?
I've been training for so long in Brazil.
Yes, you've been training. And you had you ever done drag before?
No, I haven't.
You haven't. What's wrong with you?
Maybe the opportunity. Well,
yeah.
Maybe now.
Yeah. Have you guys done drag? Have you done drag?
I have once.
Once?
A guy named Jose Guzman Colon.
Yes.
Did me up in drag.
Would you, did you, how'd you look?
Like a man. In drag.
Yeah, yeah.
But hot.
Yeah.
Maybe hot. But...
Yeah. Oh, I think I've seen those pictures.
The yellowing.
Yes, I have seen those pictures. And actually, there are some actual nude pictures of you circulating around.
Are there?
Yes, there are. Yeah. And at
secret
what point,
camera.
Now, are those the only nude pictures you have out in public? I'm not trying to call you out here, because you ain't got nothing to be ashamed of.
I mean, I'm a gay man.
Yes.
And so I've taken many nude photos.
But these were
sent
these were published in a magazine. The ones that were in, was it Busty magazine?
Starfucker magazine?
That's it.
Starfucker magazine. Jeremy Lacido.
Yeah.
He's here at the precinct booth with me also.
He's at the what booth?
Precinct
booth. And did your mom and daddy see those pictures?
Yeah.
They did.
Mm-hmm.
And they said,
she said, I made it.
You made it. I always think of the late, great Burt Reynolds. Doesn't he look like Burt Reynolds? It's just so fabulous.
I've been shot as him also on the Bear Rug.
You've been yes, the famous Scavullo Cosmopolitan centerfold that Burt Reynolds did in 1973. You you copied that.
Yes, Dusty Cunningham is the photographer, and he was doing a series called Barely Burt.
Barely Burnt.
Burnt.
Okay.
And so he shot me.
Yeah.
I look a lot like him.
Okay. Now, are there any nudes that we should be aware of from you two? Jason?
No. And I've scoured the internet to make sure. Sorry, you guys.
Yeah.
There are not.
Yeah. Okay.
Zero.
All right. What about you, Bruno?
I don't think you find much.
No? Why not?
Well, not yet.
Not yet.
Okay. Me too.